Strike low, but a good pitch for a strike two, 2-2. Weston on first, Antonetti on second, Dwyer on third. Two outs, two balls, two strikes. Senior versus senior. Ball three outside.
Whew.
Westwood kids jumping up, thought that was strike three, but it was not. Bases loaded, full count, two outs, bottom of the 10th. You couldn't script it. Single ties the game, or better. Runners move. Single for the Green Wave! Single for the Green Wave! The Green Wave win in walk-off fashion!
Whoa!
Lindy knocks in the two-winning run! Unbelievable finish to an incredible game! Nate Levin on a 3-2 count, put it in left field! And Pat Dwyer tied the game, and Antonetti was on the run on the 3-2 count, scores the winning run! The Green Wave win! The Green Wave win! 7-6! Going to the finals against the Middleborough Sachems. What an unbelievable comeback victory twice tonight for the Green Wave. In the bottom of the 7th and now here in the bottom of the 10th. This is what movies are made of.
What a game.
Unbelievable game. Two quality teams. Well coached. Great play from start to finish. 3 hours and 40 minutes long, and unfortunately the Westwood season comes to a sudden end. The Green Wave will continue on to the finals. A heartbreaker for the Westwood boys, a thrilling, just thrilling victory. Total teamwork. Unbelievable game here, and the Green Wave high five. Paraxilis, couple of hits tonight. TJ Antonetti scoring the winning run. Dwyer getting on base twice and late in the game. Everyone chipping in. Weston getting on base when he needed to. Unbelievable play. Don't forget the work of Mike Walsh early in the game. Some great coaching. What a game here by both teams. Again, a shame that either one of these teams shouldn't. Both teams should be in the finals. But the Green Wave will move on. And Green Wave Nation will continue to move on to the finals against the Middleborough Sachems for Division III. Unbelievable. I'm going to watch this game all over again.
Oh, yeah.
A lot of smiles from the Green Wave Nation fans walking out of the game right now. Thanks, guys, for supporting the Green Wave. Love that. Final score after 3 hours and 40 minutes and 10 innings of play. The Abington Green Wave 7.
Had it all away.
The Wolverines of Westwood 6. A thrilling game here in the semifinals.